All right. Let's take on Viridian Gym. Look, it's the Viridian old man. Take on this gem. We'll see how strong it is. Go. Oops, sorry, bud. He's using flash a lot. Oh, that was good. I'm not gonna change yet. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Oh gosh, okay. I do have a potion, I'm probably gonna use that. Oh, he's got a Squirtle also. Oh. Okay. Oh no. Wow, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna lose. Unless I get like a critical hit or something. That sand attack really killed me. I'm almost strong enough. Alright, well. Let's go to the mart and buy a few potions. Not Pokeball potion. Can you not look at what the... I wanted to see what the power of the moves were. Okay. Not Gen 3. Oh. Okay. I did not even know he had that move. Why wouldn't he have used that first? I don't understand. I'm dead. I'm dead again. Come on. Why'd I use confusion? I'm a moron. Hoping I wouldn't have to use that until later in the battle, but guess not. I am bad at this game, holy crap. I'm normally pretty good at Pokemon. Okay, at the very least it's dead and won't use sand attack on me. Plus I'm a few levels ahead of it. And I still have my potion. Thank you. mean, he's not coaching after this. The full restore on it. That was enough. Okay, good. Critical hit. Perfect. The Earth Badge. Alright, I got Swift. Pokemon League's calling me. Okay, I guess I get Flash. Alright, I'm gonna save, and then we'll go to the- go through Viridian Forest. Or maybe... Actually... I think we might go in another direction. Since this is an open world game. We'll see. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you in the next part.